song is dedicated to MC so-and-so. It's up in the room, losing the cool, tossing medication out the window now. Figure out how to symbolize and trigger mind. Palom skit to as well when I've been just fine. Fuck the Seroquel, the Trazodone, and Thorazine. Forced to sleep upon us, yep, them devil pills are bad as dope. Paranoid, paranoid, it's all I know about. My girl thinks I'm alright, but all night I'm zoning out. Hearing voices toss and turn, I panic. Trying to talk to her to calm my nerves, but can't because I panic and my thoughts are blurred. So I can read.
I said, yo. Hey, yo, King of the Dot, World Domination, matchup announcement number 19 and 20. You know what it is, man. Organic. I'm here with the man, co-founder, King of the Dot.
Mr. PvP, what's good, y'all?
Yeah, and that's what it is, man. So, yo, we're wrapping up these announcements, man. This is the last blog, you know what I mean? The other ones, unfortunately, aren't going to have blogs with them. Yeah, so we're going to be releasing the video flyer later tonight, so pay attention to that. But, yo, most importantly, man, again, since this is the last blog, I gotta keep y'all informed on what the fuck's going on. So, July 23rd, we got World Domination Fundraisers in Calgary and in Toronto. Both events are nuts, you know what I mean? We got the flyers on kingofthedot.com. You can go there, check it out, get all the event information, as well as everything else, you know what I mean? In Calgary, we got, you know, SMP versus Lexington, Sharon versus Ubiquitous, Daily versus Fingers, we got FLO versus Emotions. You know, there's a lot of big battles going down, man. Shout out to Sketchman, shout out to Daryl, shout out to everyone in Alberta doing it big, man, holding it down. In Toronto, man, we got the epicness happening July 23rd, man. We got, you know, Mischief, Big Mac. You know, there's a whole bunch of big matches. Again, man, you can go to kingofthedot.com, get the information on there, check all that stuff out. So, which moves us on to the next thing.
It's actually very essential that you guys come out and support these fundraisers for us. We're going to bring you the most epic battle event in Canadian history, but we need your support. So please come out to the smaller events. That's the stuff that helps us build the big events. Mm-hmm. It's very important that you support it.
Yeah, that's what's good, man. Speaking of support and everything, sponsors, if you do want to get involved with World Domination, I mean, if you're going to sponsor a battle event, this is the one. You know what I mean? Let's be real. It's going to get millions of views. You're going to get worldwide exposure. It is going to be, like, you know, big for branding your brand.
Shouts to Choppa. Millions of views.
So, yeah, man, if you want to sponsor King of the Dot's World Domination 2 event, you can hit us up at sponsorship@kingofthedot.com. You know, we got various packages for people, all types of suit your need. If you want a custom package, you can email that email, and then you'll get a response back, and, you know, you can work with them from there. And, yeah, so pretty much, man, that's what it is. You know, go to kingofthedot.com, get your tickets for World Domination. It's going to be a epic event, man. I can't even stress it enough, man. You guys are gonna see, but either way, man, so
they're cheaper right now than they're gonna be anywhere else or at the door, so you might as well just cop them online right now. Real talk is the best way to go,
pretty much, man.
Yeah.
We got the Raps of the Titan show going down Saturday, August 6th, after the second day of World Domination. You know, that's got, like, you know, Army of the Pharaoh, Slain from the Coca Nostra, Sabacc Red, Bender, Flight Distance, that whole deal, you know. So if you want, you can also get there's a package, go to rapsofthetitans.com. You can get the Raps of Titans package as well as a 2-day pass for $75, which gets you into all the events. And yo, Sunday, the Sunday of World Domination.
Yeah. We got Ground Zero. We're bringing it back for y'all, outdoor shit. As a little appreciation for all the support you guys have given us over time, we're going to do an outdoor free event. All ages, that's right, high school kids, you can come through finally.
Mm-hmm.
We got some really big things going on at that event. I don't know if you want to release
some information
about it.
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to release some information right now. I'm going to just announce one of the matchups that we confirmed because I did a blog will be coming out. But we got HFK and Sharon versus Nails and Shazam going down on Sunday, August 7th. There's going to be, if you subscribe at youtube.com/groundzerobattles, the man Gully's going to be releasing a whole bunch of blogs, hyping up the battles on the Ground Zero channel as well. So if you want to see the battles that are happening this Sunday, which are a lot of big battles, there's going to be a lot of dope ones, man. It's a good look. You know what I'm saying? The event is going to be big there. There may be even a bigger attendance on the Sunday than there is on the World Domination Days, just because it's all ages, it's free. It's going to be outdoors, good vibes, good times, good battles, good people. You know what I mean? So that's what it is, man.
Are we set on Alexandra Park for that? Where are we going to
do that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
So it's going to be at Alexandra Park, which is at Bathurst and Dundas, near the baseball diamond or the skate park, whatever we feel like. Mm-hmm. So feel free to come out to that. We're probably going to kick it off around 3 p.m., 4 p.m. So, yeah, man, come out, support it. It's going to be dope. If you're 19 plus, you better have been at World Domination if you're coming to that free event, though. For real.
Yo, also, on the Sunday night, we're going to be holding Proud to Be a Battle MC as well. So hopefully we got all the international cats down here and everything for that. They're going to get involved, so we'll get some freestyle battles on beats with a competition with a cash prize. And yeah, man, so that's what it is, man. King of the Dot, World Domination, Block Announcement, Organic, PvP, StepYourLifeGameUp.com. Shout out to Pesci, everyone doing it big. Let's do this, man.
AGL is a good look.
Yo, thank for all the support, everyone, you know what I'm saying, throughout the whole blog announcement, the process, being patient, allowing us to promote this event in the way that we wanted to. And hopefully these last announcements make y'all happy, man. So that's what it is, man. Organic signing out. Thank y'all very much, and see you on August 5th. Let's go.
Final blog. Let's go.
What's up, King of the Dot? It's Thesaurus here, coming to you from Vegas to announce my battle for World Domination 2 in August. I had a list of about 5 MCs that I was pretty heavily interested in battling. I won't be battling any of those 5 MCs because they either have matches already or they're not making the trip. Whatever the case may be, I'm battling the person that I have no interest in battling and who I've expressed no interest in battling. Whatever. Fuck your name and the way you pronounce it. Yeah. We're battling in a couple weeks. I leave Vegas in a couple weeks, so I guess I'll start writing in a couple weeks. Yeah, it's pretty much that simple. I don't know how this match came about. I guess I'm a nice guy and I said yes, so it's happening. Whatever. Enjoy your head start, whatever. Yeah, man. I don't know what else to really say. If you talk about the WRCs, you're a faggot. That was 5 years ago. Get over it. Yeah, whatever. I'll be there in August. Peace.
It's your boy, Uno Lavos, you know what I'm saying, 215-209, Deep Thoughts. I just got word from my man Organic that I'm going to be battling Caliente or whatever. 3 rounds, 90 seconds each round. I mean, it's a beautiful thing. I mean, I love King of that. I really do. But this dude, what a piece of shit. Like, really? Where the fuck you get this guy? It's crazy, because I looked through all, like, 87 of his fucking battles, right? And, like, when he's not going against, like, a well-named person, like Holohan or Arcade or somebody, he get like 400 views in like 4 years. Like, it's depressing, you know. But good looks on taking this battle. I guess you kind of don't have a fucking choice. But yeah, man, shout out to Organic, you know what I'm saying? Uno Lavos will be in the fucking building. King of the Dot, World Domination. Me versus Faggot over there, you know what I'm saying? You already know his name. Fuck him. But, see you there.
Boom, there you have it, yo. That was Uno Lavos' blog. Caliente never sent in a blog. What he did send me was a message saying he ain't gonna send in a blog about a Puerto Rican horse fucker or something. Either way, so there's the matchup announcements. Number 19 and 20, Thesaurus and Erg, Caliente, Uno Lavos. We also got Catch Peavers, Chilla Jones going down. Shit like that, man. A lot of dope battles happening at World Domination 2 and everything. So yeah, that's what it is, man. Thank y'all for watching. If you need tickets, kingofthedot.com. Buy them there. You can get them at Play the Record, 357 Yonge Street. Glossy Collective at 289 College Street. Both those stores in Toronto, of course. And yeah, that's what it is. You got any final words, homie?
Yeah, make sure you check the video flyer shot by the man. Or not shot, edited by the man, Avocado. It's going to be available tonight, which is whatever the day it is, Saturday, whatever. It's going to be available tonight at youtube.com/kingofthedot. Make sure you support and subscribe to that shit. Subscribe to Ground Zero Battles. Shout out to Gully the Kid. Get active on the King of the Dot forum, man. We're throwing up prizes all the time for the most active users. So go to kingofthedot.com, register, get on the forum, be active. You can win shit. And it's a good look. You can interact with other fans of King of the Dot. So
yeah, that's what it is. Shout out to everyone for watching. Thank you for the support. Greatly appreciated. StepYourLifeGameUp.com. Again, you already know what it is, man. Much love. We out of here, motherfuckers. Peace. Relate to everything you're going through. I know the truth. I've been here for 10 years with a broken view. Hoping you can understand. I love my face. It's all of you. I talk to you on another level like no other can. I had to choke on tears every time I grab the mic. To be real means the world to me. Fuck the sacrifice. I'm as crazy as the next man. Maybe a little more. Stare in the mirror. Asking what I'm living for. And to tell the truth, this never was my sort of thing. I'd rather hum for 8 bars and fake this all forcing. To me, it's the boring part. To me, this is forcing art. But I'd rather force it than leave it blank and end of salt. After all, I love this shit. Yeah, I really love this shit. It's all I ever had. The pen and pad, no fucking quits. I know we're crazy. It's the baby, I'm the craziest.